been away, I've been down and lonely. Since you've been away, I've been thinking of you, trying to understand the reason you left me. What were you going?
He shares
your pain inside.
And sometimes
you wonder why
he allows you to go through
what you go through.
But listen, just know
he lays his hands.
Good place to slip up those hands and give him some praise. Oh, I can't get no help in here. That's a good place to bless him. Listen to the words. See your days.
Your days are filled with dark clouds.
Even when the sun is out. Yes, it is. And from the top of your lungs,
you shout.
Oh.
Will there ever
be a change?
What
shall Can I tell you one thing? Remember, just know he has his hand. He has his
hands on you.
Yes, it does.
He said,
I'll see you through. And when you cry, he's holding you. So just lift your hands up high, for he will. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Just know he has his hands on. Sometimes you feel so alone, like a child lost with no home. They keep telling you to be strong, but you say, when will it end? When will I win? That's what I want to know. But just know he has his hands. He has his hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
He
said, I'll see you through. He's holding you. So you can just lift those hands up high. He will heal. He will provide. No.
With no more hurt and struggling, free of all the trust. we as a people are to survive, then we must take away the long step from such primitive emotions as hatred and bigotry, and learn the true meaning of the word love and loving as a dynamic process. And if we can achieve that endeavor, the decadence which engulfs the society will forever be counteracted. Love is stronger than death. Though he may not be with us, nothing can touch the strength of our love.
Talking to somebody, mother, can you hear me? Talking to somebody.